This is Nokia, C31, and after MDM removal, the phone is not working properly. Here's what I mean. Some of the functions are not functioning. For example, you can't make a call. You can't receive a call. They are all blocked. That's a big disadvantage. But you can use the data, you can use internet connection, you can browse without any issue. But when it comes to receiving calls, making calls, forget about it. Only emergency calls are allowed. Will you unlock your device or you'll wait for a better method?